can't believe it's Halloween and we're stuck in here with the graveyard shift. Metaphorically speaking, of course. If this is a real graveyard, it would be awesome.
I don't know, man. I'm a little scared of graveyards. A chilling reminder of death.
I don't know how to tell you this, man. We're dead.
Yeah, look at these loser asshole schmucks doing graphs and stuff on Halloween night. Boo!
Yeah, I'd be bored to death doing clerical work on all Halloween, and I mean redeath, like death part two, like the afterlife.
Whoa. Hey! Without us, scaring wouldn't even be happening.
Yeah, all the funds would be mismanaged. Been talking ectoplasm or political ads or something.
All right. Before you get your sheets in a twist. You know what? People were happy when you died, Diane.
Why, Iota? I'm calling HR on you.
Sure.
Well, I guess it's called GR. Because we're dead.
You rang?
Yeah. Grip keeps razzing me because I keep getting stuck with the office shift on Halloween.
Yeah, and he says people were happy that Diane died.
Yeah, I wasn't going to argue with that part, because they were. Because I did a lot of really bad things when I was in Congress, you know, because I was a senator in Congress.
What do you think about the busters?
Ghost?
Villa, the filibusters.
I see. Greg, do you have anything to say about this? Yeah, she's lying. Well, after exhausting all our resources and regarding workplace harassment, it seems the department favors Greg.
Yes.
Hell yes.
I do a bad citizen.
Yeah. As for you, Diane, you'll get an email in 6 days with a verdict, but you'll have to appeal it by tomorrow. So, good luck with that, I guess. I'm out.
Man. I thought my suicide really would have stopped all my problems with sexism.
I'm going to drop that brand new toaster in that nice warm bubble bath for this.
Hey, not funny, okay? You know, last week, Frank literally haunted a suicidal guy.
And then he killed himself. And now he has to reckon with that forever. Anyways.
Well, I guess it just goes to show that even in death, the patriarchy still lives on.